shot. Deanna O'Brien has had two shots, one shot on goal. Oh my goodness! Look down the shoulder! That's a goal! Bounces over the head of Carlow. Here comes Amadon. Amadon, all by herself, just the goalie to beat. Can she do it? Yes! She does it! Goal, Kayla Amadon!
Those were the goals from your Indiana University East women's soccer team's 2-0 victory against Carlow on Saturday. Also Saturday, your IU East volleyball team was at IU Southeast. The Red Wolves improved to 9-0 with a 3-set victory.
And IU East will take the first set. And that'll do it.